Hello, good morning mga kaagap, mga ka-OFW, isang mapagpalang umaga po sa ating lahat. Today is Saturday po, day off pa rin namin, Friday and Saturday kasi ang day off namin. Panibagong video na naman po tayo, pupuntahan namin yung pinapagawa naming new apartment under renovation. Titingnan po natin kung ano ang update doon sa aming lilipatan na apartment. Doon sa mga bago pa lang sa aking channel, huwag niyo pong kalimutan mag-subscribe at i-click niyo rin po yung notification bell para updated kayo sa mga bagong upload video namin. Tara po, puntahan natin yung apartment na kukunin namin. Ito si wife, kasama ko. Wala din siyang pasok kasi Saturday din. Wala po kaming pasok pag Friday, Saturday. Yun po ang day off namin dito sa Katap. Let's go! Ito yung umpisa na po nila pag hindi yata pinalitan yung fan man eh. This one new, friend?
Yes, new.
Ah, that is new, ah?
Yes, we have now fixed that one.
Ah, okay.
But you will clean first, man. You will clean.
What is that at the back side? Why there is a barrier?
That said, that one shop up name, so please.
But I think the air,
yeah, that one don't come dust inside.
Oh,
it go outside, but dust not coming inside.
Okay.
Want to fix here one heater and one heater in the bathroom.
Yeah, one heater.
Yeah.
Let me go.
But you will clean this one.
Friend, what about the door here? So when you are going to, because I asked to fix the door.
This one?
Yeah.
You asked Mujahid?
Yeah.
Yeah, the door.
Because
yeah, the door before.
I will use this as a bedroom, and that is my living room. So.
But you have door right, sir?
I don't know. We must be checking the store.
Shall please we? Remind him.
Only for the door. But it's no air code. We are the one. You don't have air code in your spot. How do you move your path? There is
not here.
Somebody
walk? Oh. Sorry, you're not.
Friend, what you will do on that hole in the wall? Yeah.
AC wall.
Yeah, but I need you to just put one kind of pipe.
Yeah.
Then fix properly the.
When you bring AC people.
Okay.
Say to AC people when he put pipe and put foam. Finish coming the foam.
You are talking about the expanding foam.
Yes. Right? Yes. Yes.
So where I put my AC here? To this one.
Yeah, before here is.
It was here before, right?
The water goes. The pressure of the water. How the pressure goes.
So. Ito po yung corridor. At ito po yung magiging living room. So may bagong heater po sila, kakabit. Lahat na bedroom. Yeah.
Friend.
Yes.
Put plastic here because I think I need the.
You need this carpet?
Yeah, I need the carpet.
Okay, no.
Please put.
Okay. No, I think no need.
No, I need it. I try to have a deep cleaning on the carpet and let's see. But okay. Yeah, just put the
plastic. Yeah, yeah, I have plastic.
Put the plastic.
Plastic, you can use that.
So this is ito po yung magiging bedroom, master bedroom namin. At ito yung toilet. Ito yung magiging toilet niya. Yan, bago na po yung ano, water heater. This is a Francis bedroom. And this is a merchant bedroom.
Like this room? Like this room? Small kitchen? Like small kitchen.
How much are rent?
I think no need to remove that print, huh? That,
Don't remove,
yeah, we need it.
No, another, there's no two bedrooms.
So, clean this, huh?
Yeah, all
clean. And what about the toilet? Are you going to have a new grout, grouting?
Which one?
Toilet, grouting in the toilet.
No, this one already grouting.
Yeah?
Yeah. Want to clean this one.
Clean and then put the silicone where there is a hole.
Now any place problem like this problem?
Yeah, put the silicone. Okay, and
this will
stay, right?
Yeah.
This will stay. What about the drain? It's everything is okay.
Everything
no black.
No black.
So shower is good.
Yeah, good.
Okay.
So yeah.
Okay, for sure is fine.
Yeah.
Yes.
Pa, we will remove that one.
We'll remove or we will keep it.
The problem is inside. It's okay.
Yeah, inside is still same.
No, no. I mean, do you think this still okay? This carpet? What about your? What is your recommendation?
Yeah, you must be clean this one now. See, more dirty.
No, that possible. We can do the deep cleaning. But what do you think about the condition of the carpet? Is still okay?
No, this one before who stay?
Yeah.
Is the one leave this one?
Yeah,
you
but
want? Okay. You don't want? I remove.
How do you suggest?
What do you suggest? We will remove or
we will keep it or?
Up to you.
No, what's about the condition of the carpet? I need your expert advice.
Advice if this carpet is okay.
Is it okay or need to replace? What do you think?
Okay, it's okay.
Anyway, I will think about it.
No, but yeah. Because they are here. So if you will
remove.
Yes.
Okay, remove it later. Remove. We will change. No need. Don't put the plastic. Remove it. So please remove, huh? And
yeah, I remove.
Yeah, whatever hole under the floor, please put.
Yeah, better to remove.
White cement.
Yeah.
Okay.
Remove. Don't ano, Brad? Don't ano.
So ito yung store. Ito po yung store. Friend, there is a watermark here. What is it? In the wall. Is there a leakage in here?
No. This one want to fix now. Yeah.
Francis di kapotapos ng pintura dito, and this is the room of Mimar Jan. And this is the master bedroom. Upo, may unfurnished po itong apartment na ito, mga ka-OFW, kaya kami na po lahat mag-furnish kasama na yung air condition, mga easy niya. Kailangan ko ng bali anim na split AC. Yan po ang medyo mabigat-bigat kasi bawat room kailangan ko lagyan ng at least 2 tons or 1.5 tons na bagong AC. So medyo may kamahalan po ang bagong AC sa market, kaya medyo mabigat po. Yun ang medyo mabigat kong gagastusin dito kasi yung iba naman na ililipat lang naman namin doon sa dati naming apartment. Pero yung AC kasi doon sa dating apartment namin, hindi po kasama yun sa, hindi po amin yun. Kaya kailangan kong mag-provide talaga ng bagong AC. Bali, anim na split AC. Yun po ang kailangan namin para kabit dito sa bagong apartment namin.
New one.
That is new one.
Yeah. Today, by
this one is working. What about this? This is not working. That I talk about the fan.
Okay.
Yeah. No, the ceiling fan. Ceiling fan is working?
Yeah.
I'll try it. Okay. What about here? Is there a ceiling fan here? No. Are you going to put ceiling fan here also?
Yeah, that's what I know.
Can you please put one?
Okay, you want to put one?
No, from the company.
No companies.
Okay. What? Yeah, there's the switch, huh? And what about the fan here? What about this? I think this is not working. Nagbablog ka na rin, huh? So ito po yung kay Mimar Jan na room. So when you are going to complete this maintenance plan, how many days?
Maybe
3 days?
3 days. After tomorrow, finish.
Complete?
Yeah, complete.
Okay. Good. Friend, excuse me, friend, I just need this because I will put the aircon here. Remove that one, that plates, and uncover the hole.
You don't want to put AC here?
Yeah, I don't want. It will become oily.
Okay, and it close hole.
Yeah, remove that plates, close the hole.
Okay.
And
need a plate, pa?
No need. New AC come with a plate.
Yeah,
I will put my new AC here.
Same with Joy.
I think somewhere here, because I want to run the pipe somewhere here. I want to run the pipe this way. Okay, still needed. No, it's okay. Keep it, friend, the hole. Only the plates. Because the pipe, I'm planning to run this from here. So I am still need that hole. So, what about the power supply?
How many heater?
Kasi, ma'am,
how many?
1.5 AC lang ilagay natin dito. Hindi kaya yung dito palamikin. Palaw ba? Pagdating ng summer, ay, papawisan ka, magluluto ka. Pero, pwede naman ihuli yan.
Ayan po mga ka-OFW, ito po yung bagong apartment na lilipatan namin under maintenance pa po. Hopefully within 3 days tapos na ito. So most likely by the end of this month makalipat na po kami dito, inshallah. So maluwag na yung place. Maluwag na yung place dito. Malaki din yung corridor niya. Ayan, ito yung corridor niya. Iyan yung bali main door. So yan yung corridor niya, napakalaki. At ito yung gigil niya, living room or sala. Malaki din ito, kaya masaya ng mga bata dito. Yan naman ay papasira ko yan kasi gawin kong kwarto yung sa kabila para kay Mario Junior. Ang maganda dito po, ito meron tayong terrace na kung saan pwede tayong mag-barbecue. Pwede tayong mag-ihaw-ihaw tuwing weekend. Ito po, pwede siya dito mag-ihaw-ihaw. At saka mayroon din sa kabila, sa kwarto ni Mario Jr. Dito po. So ito po. Ayan, ito please, pwede mag-barbecue dito. Ayan, itong lugar na ito. Pwede mag-ihaw-ihaw dito.
Wow!
Barbecue. So, maluwag po siya. Kaya, bali, apat na bedroom na po siya. Apat na bedroom. So, ito yung master bedroom. Nakatanggal ko na rin na lang itong carpet kasi parang luma na. Baguhan na lang ng carpet dyan. Ano yan, ma'am? Heater? Bagong heater?
Ayo
replace, ha? The light print, ha? Pot fluorescent print, ha? LED?
And this one, Samsung.
Patrinan mo yung mga toilet, ma'am? Mama, tinanong na mo yung mga water closet niya, toilet niya okay na, malinis, hindi na kailangan palitan.
Hindi, malinis na.
Chinig mo yung lahat ng three bathroom. Hindi na ba kailangan palitan?
Hindi na.
Okay lang, linis lang kailangan.
Oh my God, linis
lang. Linis lang kailangan, ano?
Kailangan may tumaay pa.
Testing mo nga yung doorbell, ma'am, kung gumaga na. Ma'am. Testing mo yung doorbell kung gumaga na siya. Okay. Okay, salamat po mga kaagap. Abangan nyo po ang panibagong video dito sa paglipat namin. Inshallah. I-update po namin kayo, mga ka-OFW, para may idea kayo ng kung paano kahirap maglilipat ng bahay dito at paano. So, abangan niyo po yung susunod na video dito, update dito sa bahay, paglipat namin. Maraming salamat po sa inyong panonood. Thank you. God bless you all po. Bye-bye.